It's great to be here at the Imperial War Museum celebrating the third year of the Women in Defence Awards. I think there's three things that are brilliant about this. It's a chance for us to reflect on some brilliant stories. It's a chance for us to also to celebrate some inspiring people. And finally, I think it's great to hear some stories that really can spark our curiosity about what the art of the possible is. So I'm really looking forward to this evening.